Okay, working the rear delts on the pec deck machine, I like to make sure that I start in my peak contraction so I can feel the back of my delts working. And then go as far forward as it feels like it's just gonna release out of your delts and then squeeze right back into it. So squeezing there, you can see my rear delts working right there. Really feel these ones out, they can be tricky. So start in that peak contraction and go from there.